Some breaking news from overnight. A fatal shooting is under investigation in East Baltimore this morning. Police responded to North Luzerne Avenue around 10 last night. They found a 24-year-old man shot, and he was taken to a local hospital where he later died. Anyone with information should call police.